Time saved versus time served. Artworks 200th mural, 200, was just dedicated today on Court Street, and it is so appropriate that those five faces are looking toward the Hamilton County Courthouse.
This is just a wonderful opportunity to talk about second chances.
Each face on this building represents not just a second chance.
People who make mistakes should be humanized.
She represents taking the chance and turning it into change. Tyra Patterson was incarcerated for murder and robbery she didn't commit. Now she works for the Ohio Justice and Policy Center and came up with the idea for this mural.
I used to always say when I was in prison and I spent 23 years there, why do we have to wait for meaningful opportunities?
The other faces are also women now free and making change. Belinda Coulter Harris at Cincinnati Works. Tracy Brumfield, who started Re-Enter into Society Empowered, or RISE. Sheila Donaldson Johnson, who works with Patterson at OJPC. Deanna Hoskins is the founding director of Reentry for Hamilton County and runs Just Leadership USA. She was one of the first 50 women at River City Correctional.
I will no longer allow society to dehumanize me. I will elevate my voice, I will educate others, and I will empower them to demand change.
Her work is all about making sure second chances are possible.
When you leave prison, everyone tells you what you can't do. Nobody empowers us to say what you can do.
It's why Cincinnati, Hamilton County, and Ohio all banned the box. They no longer ask about felonies on job applications.
We have taken a felony conviction and utilizing the same Jim Crow laws of where you can live, where you can work, and what you can do in this world. It's over. How many more
times? So today's mural dedication for her means visibility.
I actually want them to see hope and understand that this is the beginning, it is not the end.
And as you know, Artworks employs so many people. They use this as a teaching method, and get this. The mural is on the side of a building owned by Sean Donovan. He's a former chief deputy with the sheriff's office. He says he's proud to think that it will start a conversation to do just that and humanize those who make mistakes and grow from them.